L5 range is going on. It's entering the year, but that's next year. Year 19, this game has been around for quite a while. We've gone through so many changes. It is not just a mere game of this magical samurai, but it is a game of honor, loyalty, sincerity, duty, honor, courage. It is represented by 9 clans. The first of those clans, and the greatest of those clans, in my humble opinion, are the Crab Clan. There are the stalwart Hita family, the Haruma, the Kuni, and the Torataka. They are the defenders of the Empire. There is the Crane. The Crane Clan are known for honor, dignity, poise. They create the social structure of what Rokugan is all about. There is the wise and enigmatic Dragon Clan.
Dragon!
They are the keepers of enlightenment, whatever that may be. The honorable and courageous Lion Clan. They are the right hand of the Divine Empress. They represent honor in all things, the true paragons of honor. Along came some seafaring clan that was recognized by
pirates.
His name was Yoritomo.
Yoritomo!
And they are the Mantis Clan!
Yeah!
They're pirates, in short. But we cannot reach wisdom without the Phoenix Clan!
Nobody likes you and you always
know. The Phoenix Clan are the keepers of wisdom. They are the most powerful Shugenja or priest in all of Rokugan.
Next to Moshi!
And then there is the ever subtle, the ever so clever, so manipulative, the Scorpion Clan! This clan believes in loyalty above all things. And then there is the traveling clan, or the clan of the winds, the unicorn. Unicorn, I know you can do better than that. Where the unicorn at? That's more like it. The unicorn are travelers, but they are also the swiftest and fastest and most powerful cavalry in all of Rokugan. And last, there is one last clan that we have to acknowledge because the Empress says so. Let us all give it up one time for the Spider.
You're right!
The Shadowlands.
Yeah!
And then they wanted to be honorable.
Yes,
the rest of us don't trust them, and with good reason. But nonetheless, this is to show you the true passion and the true pride that each and every one of us as fans who have been here for so long. I myself have been a fan of this all the way back, and I'm giving away my age here. I've been a fan of this game since the first edition RPG. And then when it was the card game, I came out in Maiden Pass with the crew. plan. Ever since then, we all had that one special plan that connected with us and we stayed with it to the very end. We have had so many wonderful people come in and out of our community. And it takes people like you to keep that community going. So it's more than just picking a plan, but it's also having fun with it. There are so many ways to know this game and to really be a part of it. It's the one game where really the players have a voice in what happens in the storyline. We do have a wonderful story team with us. Stand up, story team. They write the fictions. You can find any of those fictions on L5R.com. Be sure to take the What Clan Are You test. Make sure that it comes out as crab. Lion is also acceptable.
What about your other cousin?
With all that said, we are going to be coming around shortly, collect tickets and everything. I would like to present to you Yoritomo Saigo, better known as Dandanine. He will tell us what we're going to do for the rest of the evening, and then you will hear from one of our other famed characters, the honorable and the very talented Kakita Kane, Giovanni Avalez. Did I say that right? We're here for her about the costume contest. So at this time, Saigo-sama. Oh, and by the way, don't forget about the colon, Yale Cola.
Yeah!
Give it up for Reggie! Once again, thank you all for coming. I'm going to go over briefly right now what the schedule for the remaining of the night will be. First of all, fun. That's the entire purpose of being here for L5R. The gentlemen over here are the ones who are going to be handing out your event kits. We are going to be starting in the back row on the right. They will be coming to the end of the table and giving directions to each row individually, specifically on collecting your tickets and or your badges. At 9 p.m., we will be holding our Gen Con Honor Contest, which will be a costume contest. The judges over here, led by Giovanni.
I am Ken Fox, I'm one of the new artists.
I'm Charles Gerbach, one of the old artists.
My name is Josh Giffens. I'm your new sales and marketing lead for L5R.
The costume contest, as I stated, will start at 9 p.m. The entrance for the costume contest, if you are entering, please pay attention carefully. At 8:30, I would like you to line up behind this rather fancy individual with white hair. And at 9 p.m., I will request all of your attention as we begin. What will happen is each individual contestant will have the opportunity to walk before you down this row. They will then have 2 minutes to stand in front of our judges and present to them in whatever manner they approve. You may describe your costume, you may use poetry, anything you like. At that point, the contestant will walk this way and back around the outside. Then the judges will confer and we will have our award ceremony. Outside of that, the games will be continuing as we go along. And again, everybody have fun.